sun beat down. I hit the radio wall. I was driving. Trees went back. Me and Del were singing. A little runaway. I was flying. Anything was possible. Hit cruise control and rub my eyes. The last 3 days, the rain was unstoppable. It was always cold, no sunshine.
We're not going to sneak up on anybody. I mean, everybody knows that we have everybody back. You know, and we know that we have to play with a target on our back, and I think that's probably a little more motivation to try and do even that much better, is we know everybody's going to give us their best shots. We got to be ready for them.
I rolled on, the sky grew dark. I put the pedal down to make some time. There's something good waiting down this road. I'm picking up whatever is mine. I'm running down the track. You never would come to me. Working on mystery. Going wherever it leads. Running down the track. Yeah, I'm running down the track.
We bring it up, you know, before we play or after we play or in the weight room, something like that, after the individual. We say championship. We say championship or one for all for one. You know, we say that because we don't want everything to be a family thing, you know, one team, not you got 13 brothers and then a few people off on their own island. You know, everybody wouldn't be on the same page.
The goal for our team is to win a national championship. I mean, it has been every year. And, you know, I think this is, since the final 4 years, this is probably the best shot we have to win one. It's going to be tough, but I think we're up for the challenge. And you know, if we can just, you know, get off to the right start in practice and, you know, get things going, you know, the sky's the limit for us.
Championship coming around, we need the ones, you know, cut down the net. So that's our goal. Hopefully we can get there. It all determines, you know, the will and, you know, the hard work that we're gonna put in to get there.